he's after your potential, because he knows that you can stomp on every devil in hell. He knows that you can heal the sick. He knows that you can raise the dead through his name. He knows that you can get your family saved. He knows, hallelujah, that you won't have any problems when you go to work anymore. He knows that if you can just realize your potential in him, you will be a different person.
That's right.
When you realize that he's infinite, when you realize that he's got the whole world in his hand, when you realize that he can come down and with one snap of his finger, he can instantly take care of everything that you got. Hallelujah. You won't worry about it anymore because you know who your daddy is.
That's right. Amen.
But listen to it. Because when my pants got to have holes in them, right. Mama said, we got to get you a new pair of pants. They would have got me a new pair of pants.
That's right.
Nowadays, you wouldn't have to do that. They'd be in style.
Right.
We'd have went outside, shot them with a shotgun, poured bleach on them, and said, oh, my goodness, where'd you get them?
$125. That's right. Amen.
If I knew what I knew now, I'd have kept every pair of pants I had, and I'd have rebranded them, and I'd have marketed them. I'd put them on the market. You'd probably look at a rich man.
Yep.
But I knew my dad, if I said, Daddy, I need something to eat, Mama either cook us something to eat. If they didn't have much in the house, they'd go to the grocery store. I did not worry about surviving because I knew that I had a daddy that took care of me. I don't know when the church is going to learn. We ain't got to worry about surviving because we got to get my God. We got to have a son of God. We got a daddy that will take care of us. We got a daddy that's right there. And if you will realize really who he is, he'll change your life instantly. Morning, that you are the church of the living God. We ain't just stuck on a shoe somewhere in Sherwood. We're the church of the living God. We have potential to be the wrecking ball. We have the potential to be a wrecking ball that everything the devil throws at us, we will destroy it. We will cause destruction. We will lead the devil in our wake. I wish somebody would believe me right now in the name of Jesus and say, I'm not going to take it anymore. I'm not going to be what the devil wants me to be anymore. I've got potential to be what God wants me to be. The only thing Abraham knew was faith. And God said, if you'll get out of where you are right now and you go to the place I showed you and you live up to your potential, you will have a seed that the sand on the sea can't count. You will have a number that's more that's more than the stars in the sky. The only thing you got to realize, Abraham, is you got to have faith that when you step out and believe me, that I will do it.
That's right. Amen. Right.
It's about reaching souls. It's about a lost and dying world. Let me tell you something. That one out there addicted to alcohol. That one out there that's addicted to pain medicine. That one out there that's about to commit suicide. If something don't intervene, they don't care if it's a good song or it ain't a good song. They don't care if it's a good tune on the piano. They don't care if it's the right beat on the drum. All they care about is getting some help out of the hell they're in. Who's going to help them? Are we going to be the church? I said, are we going to be the church? Are we going to be the church? He died for everybody. And everybody has the opportunity to get the same salvation as anybody else if they're willing to get the sin out of their life.
That's right. Amen.
But God sees you as that seed. He sees the same potential. He sees the same potential in you as he sees in that seed. If he can get you planted, if he can get you in the right place, if he can put you in the right ground, there is potential for you to grow. There is potential for you to branch out. There is potential for you to be a great thing in God if you will only get planted to where you are.